The 1956 Nicaragua earthquake occurred on October 24 at 14:42 Coordinated Universal Time. The epicenter was located west of Masachapa, Managua Department, Nicaragua. It was an earthquake of magnitude MIS 7.3, or MW 7.2. Building damage was reported in Managua. A study of W. Montero P. shows that this earthquake might be related to the earthquake of Nicoya Peninsula on October 5, 1950. A tsunami was triggered by the earthquake. Topic. See also: List of earthquakes in 1956. List of earthquakes in Nicaragua.